I have this 40 microfarad capacitor used with AC compressor in outdoor unit. How to test this capacitor? If you don't have good experience in electronics, never do this experiment because we will deal with live voltage. Never touch its contacts. Even the capacitor is removed from the line voltage from the unit. Always discharge it, check its voltage, then we can check it. 40 microfarad plus minus 5%, 450 volt AC, 50-60 hertz. DC voltage, connect to both input terminals. If here are voltage, we will discharge it. Jumper both terminals of the capacitor using screwdriver. Never touch metallic part of the screwdriver. Then check voltage. 0 volt, set to capacitance. It is showing 97 nanofarad. That is not good reading. This capacitor is bad. Same way, I have 3 terminal capacitor, 50 microfarad and 5 microfarad. Common and fan. Common and compressor. Common with fan 4.97, 5 microfarad. It is good. And this 50 microfarad reading 49.9 microfarad. So it is good. While it is showing just only 97 nanofarad. It is not good reading. This capacitor is bad. It is test on multimeter. Now I will use series lamp. You can make series lamp very easily. Take a 2-wire cable. One wire will reach directly to the test point. Second wire disconnected, entered in this tungsten lamp. Second side out as a test point. We will not touch these points. Insert to line socket. Connect to both terminals of this capacitor. It is not showing any indication. It is bad. Common with fan capacitor, dim indication. Common with compressor, full bright. So this capacitor is good. Discharge it. Discharge it. This capacitor is good. This capacitor is bad. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.